running? Why are you running?
So I heard you guys absolutely love it when I include a ridiculous amount of background in my videos. Floodgate Trap Hole, Fiendish Chain, Paleozoic Canardia, Drowning Mirror Force. You know, all the keywords to use as prime female repellent and remain a virgin for life. So just for you guys, I went back and took a look at a video I made about 8 months ago on a deck called Doodark Paleozoic. And in that video, I showcased the power of combining the tuner monster Doodark with the trap archetype Paleo.
No shit, Sherlock!
And well, since that video contained a deck of all water monsters, I think it might have just received a rather serious upgrade. Welcome to the definition of a cancer deck. So for the most part, this deck is extremely self-explanatory. The archetype we are using is Paleo. Paleos are all trap cards that when in the grave are given the option to special summon themselves back to the board as level 2 water aqua monsters, whenever a trap card is activated. So the game plan is simple. Get a bunch of these Paleo trap cards into the grave, then activate a bunch of cancer trap cards to revive them. This will leave you with a whole bunch of level 2 monsters on board to combo with the new skill, Territory of the Sharks, which, as I'm sure you're all aware by now, changes all water monsters you control to level 4. And then using these monsters, you can exceed into a bunch of rank 4s. Now that isn't the only option you have. By simply including a water tuner monster, you'll also have access to synchros as well. Doodark of the Ice Barrier is a level 2 aqua tuner monster with 1200 attack that has the ability to attack directly if all monsters you control are level 2 or lower. Now there are two really cool features about this guy. One, he's an aqua tuner, so he allows you to go into Great or Dragon to pop 2 cards. And the other cool thing is that he's a level 2, so not only can he be used to either go into level 8 or level 6 synchros, but he can also become a win condition by himself when combined with the field spell Wetlands. This card makes all aqua type level 2 or lower water monsters you control gain 1200 attack, so not only will this buff all your Paleo monsters, but it will also make Doodark a 2400 attack monster that can hit directly. Alright guys, that's it for the toying part of the video. The rest of the video will be gameplay showcasing the list in action. If you like the video, please consider leaving a like, as well as subscribing to the channel for more content from me. Also, feel free to check out my Discord, Patreon, and Twitch in the links down below. And if you happen to have a dollar lying around and wish to support me, feel free to click that join button down below to support me directly, as well as gain access to a few little neat perks. Enjoy the gameplay!
Thank you. duel!
Hey, big brother, can I watch SpongeBob?
Shut up, Mokuba. I'm busy flagging YouTube videos to compensate for the fact that I have an extremely small penis.
Oh.